Oh, no. No. Palavin.
We have an old friend there.
Holy hell. They're getting decimated.
Strongest military in the galaxy, and the Reapers are obliterating it.
Was it like this on Earth?
Yes.
Shepard. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Commander, the LZ's getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch.
Soldier, which way to your commanding officer?
Straight ahead and around the corner, past the first barricade.
Got it.
Saw bigger ones on Earth. A whole lot of them.
Goddess.
Fire!
reinforcements haven't arrived.
Tabastic, get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Vardis, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir.
General?
Commander Shepard, heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Fedorian.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things. How bad is it, General?
We just lost about 400 men in half an hour. We set up camps on this moon as an advanced position to flank the enemy. A sound strategy, just...
irrelevant.
Exactly. The sheer force of the Reapers seems to make them immune to that sort of tactic. The Primarch and his men found that out the hard way.
I'm sorry. That's a big loss for everyone. Reaper bastards. So what happens now?
The Turian hierarchy provides very clear lines of succession.
Right. General Corinthus?
With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Palavan Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out. Husks are swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Well, I'm not leaving this moon until I know where the new Primarch is. I'll fix your tower.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
I see the comm tower. To the left of the main barricade in front of Palavan.
Let's go!
Got it. Yes, sir. As you wish.